Hello viewers, welcome to Anandi Arts and Crafts. Today I am going to show you how to make sweet chutney with dates and raisins. Dates and raisins, as you know, are very good for health. And sweet chutney is used in many Indian chaat items as an accompaniment. It makes the dish very delicious. So let's get started. Take 1 cup of dates and 1/2 cup of raisins. Soak dates and raisins by adding 1 cup of water for 2 hours. After 2 hours, deseed all the dates. When done, transfer to a bowl, add 1 more cup of water and boil it. Boil for around 5 minutes in high heat and keep it aside for cooling. When cool, transfer to a mixer grinder and grind it nicely. Then strain it in the strainer nicely by stirring continuously. So we have strained, see the consistency. Now add 12 spoons of sugar. If you need more sweet, you can add more sugar, depends. And then add 1 teaspoon of jeera powder, 1/4 teaspoon of pink salt, 1/4 teaspoon of normal salt. Mix nicely. Now add 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. Mix nicely and keep on gas and bring it to a boil. After that, cool it and our sweet chutney is ready. This chutney is very tasty and healthy too. You can transfer this chutney in an airtight container and keep it even for a month and keep using as an accompaniment with chaat item or fried items as sauce. Hope you like this video. Do let me know your comments in the comment section and please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Stay tuned viewers, I'll be bringing more amazing content like this and you can follow me in FB and Insta, Anandi Chaat. Thank you so much for watching my video. Bye bye. Take care.